Most of us take electricity for granted. We simply flip a switch and the lights come on. But have you ever thought about what's going on inside your walls? Inside your walls is a maze of electrical wires and junction boxes that connect to your circuit breaker panel. The circuit breaker panel is the heart of your electrical system. It's where power comes into the home and then is distributed where needed. Electrical currents flow through your wires in greater or lesser amounts, depending on the power needed. When power is needed, electricity is delivered in an increased flow. This increased flow can stress electrical connections, which can lead to faulty and potentially dangerous conditions. Is your system overstressed? Here are a few things you can watch for. Cover plates that are unusually warm to the touch may indicate a loose connection. Crackling, sizzling, or buzzing noises behind outlets, switches, or walls may indicate there's an unsafe wiring condition called arcing. In this situation, electricity is trying to jump from one connection to another, creating a spark. This is a potential fire hazard. Tripped circuit breakers are yet another indication of an overstressed electrical system. Circuits typically trip because of electrical overloads. Circuits that trip repeatedly indicate a potential problem that needs attention from a licensed electrician. Pay attention to warning signs. Our qualified electricians can troubleshoot electrical problems and perform a whole home safety check. Are you concerned about your electrical system? Give us a call. We'll be happy to help you out.